My name is Dr. Chelsea Brislin. I'm the Associate Director of the Gaines Center for the Humanities. I chose a career in the humanities because it's sort of like Mark Twain said, history doesn't repeat itself, but it rhymes. And I'm very passionate about encouraging students to make those connections between the past and the present through using literature, philosophy, any of the amazing humanities disciplines that we offer here at the university.